A Doll's House by Henrik Ibsen. Act 1. Nora, hide the Christmas tree carefully, Helen. Be sure the children do not see it until this evening, when it is dressed. To the porter, taking out her purse. How much? The porter. Sixpence. Nora. There is a shilling. Now keep the change. The porter thanks her and goes out. Nora shuts the door. She is laughing to herself as she takes off her hat and coat. She takes a packet of macaroons from her pocket and eats one or two, then goes cautiously to her husband's door and listens. Yes, he's in. Still humming, she goes to the table on the right. Helmer calls out from his room. Is that my little lark twittering out there? Nora, busy opening some of the parcels. Yes, it is. It is my little squirrel bustling about? Yes. When did my squirrel come home? Just now. Puts the bag of macaroons into her pocket and wipes her mouth. Come in here, Torvald, and see what I have bought. Elmer. Don't disturb me. A little later, he opens the door and looks into the room, pen in hand. Both? Did you say? All these things? Has my little spendthrift been wasting money again? Yes, but Torvald, this year we really can let ourselves go a little. This is the first Christmas that we have not needed to economize. Still, you know we cannot spend money recklessly. Yes, Torvald, we may be a wee bit more reckless now, mayn't we? Just a teeny wee bit. You are going to have a big salary and earn lots and lots of money. Yes, after the new year. But then it will be a whole quarter before the salary is due. We can borrow until then.